Hello, this is Just Up Here, also known as SuperCat91. This is part 6 of my Sea World Tycoon Let's Play. And I hope you enjoyed part 5. I hope the audio was good. I want to see these roller coasters. I didn't actually ride this roller coaster fully. Ah! Whoa! Talk about. Wait, why did I watch that in Fast Motion? God, yes, I did not know I had this. I need to move this down just a little bit more. In fact, I need to make that less crooked there. Remove all that. In fact, reset. Back here. I don't know why I need to make this as long as possible, but I do. There's not very much point to visiting this area, but people still visit this area for some reason. Now there's a point to visiting this area. It's faster. Small one. Small bathroom. Bad. But this game is higher part. Yeah, that is crazy. I'll try watching it for you guys. That's because I keep building parts. I just keep building things. Not really, because I'm actually spinning that much. Shark store. Thank you. leaving such a big gap, it's because I can build other parks, other rides there. Up. I can build something there if I wanted to. Like a